what shall we see?
Let's see. A puppy playing catch.
Lots of daisies.
Can you see the tractor? I can see some horses. I can see some cows.
We've seen lots of things on our walk today. If you're going on a walk, why don't you write a list of all the things that you can see? I wonder if you can write any of the words by yourself. Let's go home now for a story. Hello everybody. So we're going to read another story today. Now I know lots of boys and girls at Meadowfield who really enjoy this story, so I hope you will too. This story is called The Train Ride by June Crebbin. And this story is about a little girl who's on the journey to see somebody very special, and she's looking out the window and she's telling her mum all the different things she can see. So, shall we begin? We're off on a journey out of the town. What shall I see? What shall I see? Sheep running off and cows laying down. That's what I see. That's what I see. Over the meadow, up on the hill, what shall I see? What shall I see? A mare and her foal standing perfectly still. That's what I see. That's what I see. There is a farm down a bumpety road. What shall I see? What shall I see? What can she see? A shiny red tractor pulling his load. What's he got in the back? I think there's some sheep in the back there. What else can she see? What can you see? That's what I see. That's what I see. Here in my seat, my lunch on my knee. What shall I see? What shall I see? A ticket collector smiling at me. That's what I see. That's what I see. Into the tunnel, scary and black. What shall I see? What shall I see? Oh, my face in a mirror staring back. That's what I see. That's what I see. And who's this sitting next to her? Who do you think this is? That's right, I think it's her mum. After the tunnel, when we come out, what shall I see? What shall I see? A gaggle of geese strutting about. That's what I see. That's what I see. How many geese are there? Can you count them with me? One, two, three. One, two, three. Three geese. Over the treetops, high in the sky, what shall I see? What shall I see? Oh, a giant balloon sailing by. That's what I see. That's what I see. It's a hot air balloon flying high in the sky, and there's some people in it. There's two people in the hot air balloon. Listen, the engine is slowing down. What shall I see? What shall I see? It's a market square, a seaside town. That's what I see. That's what I see. There is a lighthouse. The sand and the sea. Can you see the seaside? There's the lighthouse. There's the sand. The sea. There's a little boat, a little fishing boat. Lots and lots of houses in the seaside town. Here is the station. Who shall I see? Oh, they've arrived at the station. I wonder who they're going to visit. Do you know? Oh, there is my grandma smiling at me. There is my grandma welcoming me. Oh, look, the little girl got to see her grandma. That really is somebody special. There is my grandma welcoming me. Oh wow, what a lovely journey on her tram ride that little girl had. See her grandma. And that's our story finished. So what I want you to do now, your challenge from me today is I want you to go a little walk with one of your grown-ups, or if you can't go out for a walk, maybe out around your garden, and I want you to write a list of all the things that you can see. Okay, good luck, and I'll see you soon.